Not good. Dang it! Oh, this shit's really wet. Like, all my bitches.
Yeah, no, I
think I got her.
Did we go?
Unless you guys could help me tip this thing up and over on the other side.
Yeah, sure, man.
You got that fully tightened or what?
Yeah, I still got to get the other one in, so I got to flip it over on the other side to get this one in that side.
Okay.
I can't do it with that low ground clearance there. Noticed that when I was backing up, it started ratcheting real bad. I don't know how fucking long it's been like that. Been riding all day. Sweet.
You know what size that is?
9/16 wrench. We tip the sled on top of it though.
There was a wrench right under here.
There it is. You guys could just help me flip it back over, I'll finish things up, tighten it up. And somehow I gotta lift it to get them springs back into position.
Oh yeah.
Could you guys hold that for me? Okay. appreciate it, guys.
No problem.
No problem, man.
Feel about this.
No shit.
Dude, we need that fucking GPS. That'd be awesome.
Awesome until your battery dies and then you get lost.
Oh, yeah.
I kind of know where I'm at, so.
Where are you headed?
I got land up in Poseida. Oh, I came down from Poseida. Okay. I'm heading up to back up that way. One more. Just get that adjuster right. Thank you.
No problem, man.
Just gotta tighten that shit up.
Been here before in the summer when we came up here on the bikes, but so much more different in the winter. Now we're sledding.
What?
So it's lit now?
Oh yeah, it's lit.